Hey, welcome to the first test, the volcano. We really spruced up the place. The plan's simple. You go up to the summit, then drive down as fast as you can while performing various tricks. You're probably wondering, why a chopper? You'll find out soon. Time to see what you've learned. Finish the race on time. Do as many tricks as you can. And on top of winning that money, you'll win my heart. Deal? That big block is ultra powerful, and that's not a euphemism. But she's not a natural-born Gymkhana machine like the Hunicorn. You can drift the streetcar for sure, but it's at your own risk with the handbrake. You're gonna jump over it, like now. Now that's what we call proximity. This type of moment in a video, with slow-mo? Now that's badass. Remember, align properly to take the rail. Designed this path in reference to hill climbs, hardcore uphill races. But in a volcano, dude, you take it up a notch. Come on, I want to see you flirt with the precipice a little longer. Kill these tires. Watch out for roadworks, 100 meters ahead. Slaloming at high speed through roadworks, jumping over a chopper, that's why Gymkhanas exist. The chopper. The end is right over there.